Hello friends, our today's activity is weave a keychain. As you can see, I have cut a few strands of fancy thread, colorful threads. We'll need one cardboard, a keychain ring, two beads. So let's begin. First, we'll make the loom for the weaving. We'll make a simple loom. I'm taking any circular object. I'm taking a sellotape roll. If you want, you can take a bangle or anything that you like, or your water bottle cap. Trace a circle. Now approximately try to find the center. Once you get the center of the circle, we'll draw 8 lines. First is a vertical, next is a horizontal from the center, then two diagonal lines. So they will be at equal distance. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Mark approximate size of nearly 1 or 2 centimeter. Till here. Now we'll cut this circle out. So we have this circular shape. Now cut slits till the marking. See, we have marked over here at every line. So we will make 8 small slits like this. These slits will be used to fix our threads. Okay, so I have created 8 slits. Now with the help of a pencil or a scissor, make a big hole very slowly in the center. So our loom, a cardboard loom, is now ready. We are going to take 7 strands of thread. You can take any color of your choice. I've taken 7 strands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so I'm taking 7 strands. I'm going to slip a bead, a fancy bead, in at one end of these threads. So if you want, you can directly pass it through the hole, or you can take help of a needle. So I have slipped a fancy bead at one end. I'll just tie a knot. If you don't want to slip a bead, it is okay, but it'll look nice. And then I'll tie one knot. Holding all the 7 strands together. And slip the knot closer to the bead. Quickly trim one end so that it looks even. Now we'll start weaving. So this becomes the bottom end or one end of the keychain that we are going to weave. Now all the strands together, I'm passing this through the hole